That looks really good.
I like the really dark background against the light suit.
Yeah, that black gives this thing that believable dimension.
I'll make it easy. My vote is for Old Town.
Old Town.
Chris.
Old Town
today? The other two coaches, I'm down.
Nobody's going this big, dude.
I was the most inexperienced artist to win the title of Ink Master. Now I have to prove that wasn't a fluke. What I'm envisioning is a Polynesian approach. But also, I'm big on portraiture. So on one side, I'd like to apply a portrait of a Maori woman. On the other side, a man.
This is blowing my mind.
I'm taking a huge risk with this design.
But you do show contrast. And really, it's probably the cleanest tattoo you've done since you've been here.
Thank you.
Let's move on to Keith.
This is a tough call. You gave us
I don't trust it if you're coming from my head and motherfucking get the bussing. This Lord, I don't really say this often, but this long dick nigga ain't for the long talking, not peace.
A long pair of bitches, that's my fucking.
So that to the beach, y'all. Yeah.